So the whole thing with Odette started with the shroud. Where is it?
Safe in my locker. Makes you feel better knowing it's close by.
Like a security blanket?
In case I die and need to get resurrected again, you never know.
Right. The only thing we know is that pre-shroud, no ghost stuck inside you. We use the shroud, ghost. There has to be a way that we can unstick her. What if we burned the shroud?
Oh, hell no. For all we know, that's the only thing keeping my soul attached to my body.
Possibly. Then we should talk to the previous owner of the shroud, whoever put it in the archive boxes in 1987. So, all we need to do is find our Jenkins and see what they know about it. I'll tell Nick that we need the morning off.
Wait, no. Don't tell Nick, please. I haven't quite looped him in yet.
About the murderous French ghost that's time-sharing your body ever since we defeated Glaika.
It hasn't come up in conversation.
Okay.
Look, it's for his own good, okay? He just got over his nightmares of me dying in his arms. I'm not gonna send him on an anxiety spiral. I'll just text him and tell him that we're doing an emergency supply run. All right, we're good.